Because of the way that we as citizens is moving around in the world, we're getting more and more global and we need to be able to keep our societies open. I think the future of air traffic control is handling a lot of information. And with the digital solution that we offer, you can have the operator and the controllers have access to a lot of information at the same time.
The Digital Control Tower at Cranfield is the first implementation from Saab of this system in the UK. It gives an opportunity for Cranfield to be a leader in terms of innovation and looking at the challenges and opportunities associated with digital control towers.
Remote towers is presenting significant opportunities in terms of technology, economic benefits for the service providers certainly.
Digital towers will inform the future of air traffic control because pooling of resources leads to more cost effectiveness and efficiency, leading to further investment in airports and future technologies. It combines the airport with the university research function, and it allows us to have closer ties with our industry partners that can utilise the tower for research.
Air 02 Alpha, runway 0350, takeoff, 0-20, 10 degrees, 09.
Saab are renowned for innovation, and in Saab we find a partner that's collaborative, looking to align ourselves with our opportunities for research and development and give a research opportunity to the UK.